We want to evaluate the indefinite integral or determine the antiderivative using the method of substitution. To use the method of substitution, it's important to know the basic derivative formulas. We often use the method of substitution when the given integral does not fit one of the basic integration formulas, and then by using the method of substitution, we can often simplify the given integral. We begin by letting u equal part of the integrand function, so the derivative of u resembles the remaining part of the integral. Because the derivative of natural log x equals 1 divided by x, and we have an x in the denominator, let's try letting u equal natural log 2x. Of course, to differentiate natural log 2x, we do have to apply the chain rule. The next step is to determine differential u. Differential u is equal to u prime times dx. And again, to determine u prime, or the derivative of natural log 2x, we apply the chain rule, which gives us a derivative of 1 divided by 2x times the derivative of 2x, which is 2, and then times dx. Simplifying, we have du equals 1 divided by x dx. And now we compare u and du to the given integral. Let's go ahead and factor out the 5 and write the original integral as 5 times the integral of 1 divided by the product of x and natural log 2x dx. We know that u is equal to natural log 2x. We also know du equals 1 divided by x dx, which is what we have remaining in the integral. We have 1 divided by x dx, which indicates we can write the given integral with respect to u as 5 times the integral of, again, 1 divided by x dx is equal to du, and natural log 2x is equal to u, giving us an integrand function of 1 divided by u. Notice now the integral is much simpler. The integral of 1 divided by u du equals natural log absolute value of u plus c, which indicates the antiderivative with respect to u is 5 times natural log absolute value of u plus c. But we're not done here. We want the antiderivative with respect to x, not u. So now we substitute natural log 2x for u. The antiderivative, or indefinite integral with respect to x, is equal to 5 times natural log absolute value of natural log 2x plus c. This is the family of functions whose derivatives are equal to the given integrand function. I hope you found this helpful.